City of Elkins Finance Committee met today to discuss the completion of the step and grade compensation plan. Committee members went into executive session and made a motion to recommend the new plan to Elkins City Council. Administrative officers have worked for nearly a year to design a long-term compensation plan for all city employees.
This is something that we've considered doing for probably close to a year and had some preliminary conversations. We definitely made it a priority, but we didn't, as you said, we didn't rush it. We really took our time to make sure that we were developing something that would be long-term.
Elkins City Council will vote on this compensation plan during the August 2nd meeting.